Hulisker siphonophores are complex gelatinous marine animals. Each specimen is a colony of individual organisms called zooids that work together to function as one. Hulisker siphonophores inhabit tropical and subtropical marine waters around the world. They typically live in the midwater areas of the open ocean from 2,300 to 3,300 feet deep. The siphonophore has a small, gas-filled float on top. At the bottom of the float, there is a gas-emitting pore that is used to control the buoyancy of the colony. Beneath the float are several bells that function to move the colony along in search of food. The siphonophore typically drifts passively or swims slowly. The swimming bells of this species are translucent, with a slight blue tinge. The siphonophore also has a skirt of finger-shaped, orange or violet-colored tentacles that are armed with specialized cells called nematocysts that can give painful stings. Long clusters of feeding zooids and long extendable tentacles hang beneath the skirt. The long tentacles are knobbed with tiny structures. The siphonophores feed on zooplankton and swim at an average speed of about 1 foot per minute. They are typically 3 to 5 inches long, not counting the length of their trailing tentacles. During periods of strong upwelling, these siphonophores can sometimes be found at the surface after being carried by the strong vertical currents. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.